Hearts are on four.
All right. I mean, straight to the point. All right. So, last time we destroyed Austria-Hungary, and now I'm thinking we should go after Denmark. I'm thinking about it. Just in case. Oh, supply. Should I invade? Oh, Poland. Y'all see that? It's weird. Alright. Are we getting the legions? Armored car template 1. Okay. Armored core. Infantry. 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 Armored core. Infantry. Infantry. Howitzer. Howitzer. Artillery. Do I not have logistics companies yet? Okay, I'll do that for now. Actually, I need a... engineers? Sure. Oh, did I not use my Air Force in that war? I guess I didn't. I don't know. Should I invade them? I think it's fine. If I invade Russia, then they'll be, like, basically surrounded with only Hungary. Alright. So, I should probably speak up, to be honest. Okay. Alright. How close are we? Okay, we are not close at all to get that out. Train. Put those guys at, actually, I'll do Frankfurt. Do like 5. What army are you?
Angetreten.
Army forward.
Angetreten.
Start doing some jumping jacks.
All right.
Okay. Machine tools. Okay, it's only 1911. We have logistics companies. Oh my god. Maintenance companies, I guess. Go to that template. Logistics company. Okay. So, you are Army 4. You are Army 2.
Alright.
You are. So, I think I should give you a new guy. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Alright.
Army 4, Army 3. It's Army 3. Is this Army 3? Okay, yeah. Army 3. You can... like that. You can... I think I'm gonna put you in Russia. bit north, I guess. Try and like push through into here, maybe. Yeah.
Befehle.
So that was y'all. Army 3 put you on Paul von Hindenburg. Got a lot of command power. That's always good. We need to get a Navy guy. Decisive battle. I think I want that guy. Oh, naval supremacy. Same. Okay, so we gotta get that. All right. Okay. So we can do all this. I don't think World War I's gonna start for a little bit, so I think I should do this. Yeah, I will do it. Get that advisor. Oh, better have had some guys there. Okay, that don't seem to be going good for them. Oh well. Armored trains. Oh, railway guns. Was that 1914? All right, still 1911 though. Okay, I think I should do that. Oh, armored trains. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Dang, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Okay, put these guys to top priority, just in case we gotta go through Belgium. Schlieffenplan. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to declare war on Luxembourg too. So I'll send like these guys. Oh, could I?
Angetreten.
No. I don't think that expands there. So who are y'all?
Achtung!
Army 4. 17 divisions on there. Oh. I'm gonna put those 6 and give them a new commander. Yeah. Alright, your task is to invade them. Yes. For max priority. We can just do this. Yeah. All right, that's good. Still kind of bad though. I think I should send y'all to maybe him. Then y'all to that guy to for the Hungarian border. You guys, y'all can go there. Oh my god. Okay, there's Berlin. So we would go through here. There. Why is it like that? that, maybe? Like, one, like, right there or something? I think that might work, I guess. Okay. So, this guy, he will push through. I want y'all to just push through there. Yeah. Spearhead through there. 9 divs versus, France is just gonna pour people into, Belgium. So that won't be good once they do that. Can I justify a war goal? No. Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot. Their capital of St. Petersburg. We can still just go to Moscow for now. Because it'll start a revolution anyway. And I'll get like this. I'll get like most of that. Oh yeah, Romania's here. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Alright, you guys, I'm just gonna send y'all out to the field. Let y'all wait for a little bit. Take y'all... Give y'all a new front. Now, I will...
Alright!
What? Whatever. Give y'all him. Give y'all Russia. Spearhead to. Should we spearhead? I feel like it would get too concentrated, then we'll get blocked off. So I think we should just do something like that, I guess. Treaty of Ouchy. Ow. Youch. Naval supremacy. Now what should we do? Well, with France. No, can't. I can't. Okay, focus on artillery, maybe? Expand the staff. Light aviation. I think I'll do light aviation for now, because it won't take that long. South Pole Reach. Okay. Frankfurt. Fart. Wow. Oh. It'll take way too long. Go down there. I'll probably put like two armies down there, and put like 3 up here. I'll put like 1, like right along here, and a spearhead through like Krakow or something. And the rest of the guys will like spearhead or something towards like Warsaw or something. Even though I got the front line going through there, but it should be fine. Why are we having such bad freaking? I know they're, like, working out and stuff, but why are we having supply issues? Why? Why? Oh, wow. What? I'm so confused.
Angetreten.
Oh, do y'all just... Y'all can't get there, huh? Wait, yeah, y'all can? Yeah, y'all can. Unable to find valid path to target? Can you join? No? Okay. Could you please join? Ask for military access. Okay. That's good. On aggression pact. Hey. Nice. I gave y'all independence, so you wanna join my faction? Oh, no. Okay. Can I at least move troops? Oh, they did move. Oh, okay. I get it now. I was confused. Okay. I don't think we need that guy here. Give me 5. I'm gonna give you a border and das Alf. So about like there. Spearhead through here. See what? All right, that seems good.
Achtung.
I'm gonna need to put y'all in there.
All right.
Boom. Boom. Okay. Nice. All right. I'll do. Okay. Never mind. Expand the staff. Maybe. Let's see what this leads to. I guess we could do that. Why does it do that? Why up there? Why all the way up, like, all the way up there, bro? What are you doing? Like, see that little spot? What? I don't know why I was pointing out the green. You can't see. Doubt green. Nice. Still 225. Yeah. Limited conscription. I do extensive. We don't have that much political power. The Lena massacre. Okay. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Okay. None. Wait a minute. Wait a darn minute. Put these guys up through here. Guys, can okay, it's not as bad. It's only these guys. Well, it's basically everyone over here. So I'll probably do some extra work. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, then we'll add a supply hub. Here, I guess. Maybe. Alright, we got a lot of command power. Officers 50% chance of +1 attack, 1 level up. Defense. Engineering school. I guess I can do that. Planning speed. Overwhelming firepower. Sure. We do not have enough army XP. Do we need anything? Nah, we're good. South Africa. Oh, South America. What y'all doing down there? Get back up here. Oh, you're there. infantry equipment one. Yeah. The back of my throat hurts real bad. Maybe the Hindenburg class. Wow.
Oh well.
Sorry. Close air support, that's still like 300 days. I don't know what to do, man. Mortars, anti-air, anti-tank, howitzers. What about if I do this? Yes. One, two. Why don't we do the crop 75mm M1903? Yeah. How long is that going to take? About a year. That is fine.
I'm super tired.
Military advisors. Expand the staff. Alright, guys. You got the one. You? Go like here. Yes! Yes, they don't care about it. Sean, I need that XP. Boats. You're surrounded. Seeking of the Titanic. Wow. Stockholm, a Lampax. I'm getting real tired of waiting. I just want a war to start, please. Serbia just assassinate somebody from like Hungary or something. Yawning, bro. Two divisions. Wow. Against my three divisions. Wow. Where did all my other divisions go? Why am I moving my bicycle? Infantry. Oh my god. Bicycle infantry. Alright. Alright. Military advisors. Yeah, I got the mic straight up. Like right there. I could get that done by 1913. 1913. Yes. Wow. That's crazy. Oh, I don't have any equipment. Shut up. I don't care. What do you need? What happened? I have no idea what happened.
Angetreten.
Alright, now you... go there. That was perfect. Are you Army 5? Maybe we need to expand this border a little bit. Alright. Nice. Alright. Organization. Yes. All right. That's sad. Take all those guys and just punch through here. There's no symbol. Okay. Oh, wow. Good job, Japan. What is that? Is that the United Kingdom? Oh, my God. Don't I have a place here? Somewhere here. Is it here? No. Okay. Military mission in the Ottoman Empire. Okay, it's my stuff. Some of my stuff. Oh, that is all my stuff. Okay. What is that? Okay, no, that's Japan. What's that? Japan. Why? I don't even know why I asked that. But, alright. Okay, I don't care. Okay, I need a war to start. I'm getting real bored. Please just join the faction. Alright. I hate this. I can't justify. I can't declare war. There's no war starting. Wow. Oh, what happened? Brazil. Let's go. Why? Oh, it's the Balkan War. Okay. instantly getting wrecked. They're just getting wrecked. We got wrecked pretty fast. What is that? What's the goal? Bulgaria have that. Croatia. Improve some relations, maybe? Oh. Hungary. Okay. That's fine. And the independent Albania. Okay. Kinda just stopped there, to be honest. I'm gonna befriend Sweden. I'm real tired. This is the first time I'm tired. I have had my days and nights mixed up and stuff. This is like the first night I've been tired. Who are you? I'm gonna give y'all to the French border. Bad, 73 divisions versus 20. About 33 divisions against two. Well, we still got them, but you know, still can't see them. Oh, 16 versus 4. Schlieffen dies. No, Schlieffen. I will execute the Schlieffen plan since you died. Boom, bada boom. Okay, so we got most of the supply stuff fixed, most of it. Okay, never mind, it got real bad. Okay, so it just keeps like switching. Improve the artillery. I think we need some cars. Yeah, because that'll lead us to tanks in 1917 and stuff. Alright. Is it where just only those guys were? Oh, I didn't mean it. Okay. How do they have supply issues? You're literally at the capital. 8 divisions, I will put you on the, I don't know, man. What border should I put you on? Yes, crow. What? Okay, I get it. Vichy.
Alright.
I'm just gonna...
Angetreten.
Oh, Schlieffen, the leader of that? That front? I think he was. Okay, well, let's replace him. Befriend Sweden. Okay. Okay, I can do focus on artillery now. So that's not so bad. I have no idea how long I've been recording. Probably been recording for a while. But, I think that's gonna be the end. So, I'll probably post a different video, maybe World at War, I don't know. But, I'll see y'all later. See ya.